We are ready whenever you are.
Begone, foul creatures! Back! Back into the sea!
Yes, now!
Just like old times.
You like this so much, Vessia?
sound of a cheering crowd.
Thank you. scenes.
Spectacular! What a story! What drama! The audience was rapt the whole time through. It was fun to see you fight unarmed. I'm sure word of your victory here will reach the ears of your enemies. A lesson to them, perhaps, not to underestimate you. We will keep it simple this time. You and your people against the best warriors my arena has to offer. Oh, and we will set fire to the ring. There are some among my people who say so. Don't worry. There will be water in the arena for you to put out the flames if you need it.
Greetings to you again, Legati.
You can count on that.
The path to Yarka passes through fire and flame, Legati. What say you?
Thank you. them now!
Thank you.
That nearly ended with a burnt down arena. We had a few close calls there. But in the end, it was all worth it. Tyrannus is surely pleased by the display. Well, the gods desire entertainment too. You have proven your prowess. You may accept Yaka's challenge. Fies. Tell you what. The last man who accepted a challenge from Yaka was another gladiator who'd come here all the way from Rome. She killed him easily. He fought with a very fine sort of bladed gauntlet, which he called the Hand of Chiron. Yaka had no use for it, so I kept it. If you beat her, it is yours. That shouldn't be necessary. The gods just need to see who is the better warrior.
I know. I've enjoyed watching you fight. Let us begin our dance.
Join your hands. May the best warrior win.
Hagata, are you all right?
Oh, oops. My blade slipped. Very sorry. So clumsy of me.
Cheating mare! The wound is poisoned.
We fight to the death then!
It's all right. You're going to live.
Thank you.
Fair play. You got me. Pretty rough poison, right? Got it from a famous druid in my home country. Name of Murden. I'd offer you a sample. But that was the last of it.
You are the champion of the Arena of the Three now, Roman. Yarkar is at your mercy. Take her life or spare her, as you wish. I swear on all the three, I had no idea.
He's telling the truth. I've never used it before in this arena. You'll put me in a cage! Best be sure to watch me well then.
Hail the champion of Galia. As promised, the Hand of Chiron, taken from the last man Yarkar killed. And on top of it, you may wear the colors and emblem of this arena if you wish. Your fights have drawn some of the largest audiences this arena has ever seen. Perhaps that isn't surprising. If you ever wish to defend your title as champion, visit me again, and I will arrange another match. Welcome back, champion. Are you here to defend your title? Most courteous of you, Roman. But please, do let me know if you wish to fight my warriors.
I was hoping you would come over. Hey, Sunshine. That's kind of an awful thing to say, considering the way she cheated. Different end, though, I should think. Hey, Sunshine. Thank you.
all quiet.
Gaezel, of the myriad lands you have visited, which one was the best?
Hispania, easily.
Why?
Delicious food, beautiful women.
What else?
I don't know what else you'd need.
Are the shackles really necessary with all these soldiers around? Do you fear me that much?
Awe. All quiet. Awe, Lakati!
All is well, I hope. It is undoubtedly the case. We have defeated the best champions of Asia Minor, Egypt, and Gallia. After mastering the arenas of Rome, this felt like a victory lap of sorts. We will return to Rome as the champions of the world.
What do you need, my friend? I have no doubt of that. That Britannic woman was quite impressive, despite her nefarious actions. I have talked to her a little in her cage. A few things she has revealed about her home almost makes me want to travel there someday.
It felt vindicating. When I was younger, I used to dream of being surrounded by a cheering crowd. I had resigned myself to the certainty that I would never experience it. And yet, now I have. Thank you. It was wise to capture her. I have a feeling that an opportunity will present itself. We could exchange her as a hostage, perhaps. Well, if nothing else, she will make a fine trophy in your triumph when we return to Rome.
All quiet. Awe, Lakati. All is well, I hope.
Why are you keeping me here?
Awe. Good morning.
Oh, go on. Laugh it up.
Salway, Domine.
I was hoping you would come over.
Thank you.